calculator doesn't operate that well.
And now on the other side, they better wake up. They haven't even gotten off the bus yet. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possession.
A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. It's Quentin Dunbar with a pick. So more problems here in this first quarter. Already 2 scores down, and here they give away the football.
And if I'm the head coach, I think it's time to start lighting a fire under some of these guys. Now, you have to do it within your personality. They can't perceive it as fake. But I'd go get after some guys because they don't look ready to play to me. They look flat, uninspired. It's time to get moving.
And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To throw again, Wilson. And this is caught. It's Greg Olsen. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield.
That's good.
28 yards the gain there on the catch and run.
1st and 10 at the 45-yard line.
On the option, it'll be Wilson. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. It's a gain of 34. What a run there. I mean, you've got speed, elusiveness, escapability, all rolled into one.
And we all know that quarterbacks are coached to get the ball to the guys who can do all the things you just described. You want those guys who have speed, elusiveness, and escapability all rolled into one, put the ball in their hands, and guess what? It's him. So there's no sense in throwing it or handing it off when you can do all of that yourself.
2nd and 3 at the 14-yard line.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. On the ground, this is Rashad Penny. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. 11 yards on the pickup, and it's going to yield a new set of downs.
4-yard line. That's the end of the first quarter. With the
they scored touchdowns on drives 1 and 2, and now they're trying to make it a perfect 3 for 3 to start. They'll try and run for it with Penny. And this time the yards won't come so easy as they'll, in fact, tackle him behind the line.
Jordan Poyer.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be 2nd down.
Brings up 2nd and goal at the 5-yard.
Here's Penny on the counter, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up 3rd down.
It's now 3rd and goal.
From the shotgun, Wilson. And he's got it. Caught in the end zone for the Seahawk touchdown. Russell Wilson on target to DK Metcalf. And the Seahawks add on to their lead. So simple math here in the first half. They've had 3 drives offensively, and they have scored every time, and they've got the lead.
Well, whenever we talk about adjustments, we usually talk about an offense making adjustments, right? This is all about the defense. They've got to figure out some way, somehow, to slow them down. Do they blitz a little bit more? Do they play more zone coverage? Right now, they don't know where to go because they're hitting them in every direction.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And Roberts choosing not to bring this one out.
At their own 25-yard line.
And the Bills now with a 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. Off the play fake, he'll set up to throw it. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. The 20, 10, and all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs, 75 yards. And his guys get the quick strike touchdown.
Tyler Bass for the extra point.
I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use, than that, man. One play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Seahawks take over first and 10.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. They'll start on the ground. It's Rashad Penny. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the...
The ball carrier. He was tackled at the 27-yard line. A gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8.
And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage, and now 3rd and 11 coming up. The last catch took him 2 yards in the wrong direction, so now what can they do on 3rd? From the gun, Wilson dancing to his left. He finds his man, the tight end Olsen. And he is going to have a Seahawks first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. That'll pick up the first down for Seattle on a gain of 18. They go play action now. Wilson buying time to his left. He's going to take off with it. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. So they go from one 42-yard line to the other as they come up now 1st and 10. Operating from the gun, Wilson. And he finds Penny. Now the Seahawks call the 2nd of their 3 timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime.
2nd and 5 at the 37-yard line.
Here's 2nd and 5 now from the 37. From the gun, Wilson out to his left. He gets it to his running back, Rashad Penny. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. It's a 1st down on a gain of 10.
At the 27-yard line.
Operating from the gun, Wilson flush to his right. Now he'll pull it down. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. The improv on the scramble there gets him 6, and it'll be 2nd down.
6 yards pickup brings up 2nd and 4.
From the gun, Wilson. That's caught by Penny. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. Now the Seahawks forced to use their 3rd and final timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Wilson from the gun, he'll throw. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Making a hat trick for Russell Wilson. 3 touchdown passes now. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead.
You got to figure down by the goal line. This is where a tight end earns his money, in the high traffic area. And he's able to work free in the middle of the end zone and grabs that one for a touchdown.
And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down.
I think we're going to see more and more of this continue to flow into the NFL game, and that is the quarterback run game. Not successful here going for 2, but it's not something that people shy away from totally anymore either.
In particular, do you think more so around the goal line?
I think so. Anytime it's short yardage, anytime you can go ahead and keep the ball in the hands of the quarterback who's athletic, you go ahead and do that rather than risk a handoff or a pitch.
They just couldn't get it done there, though. Two-point try fails. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last
true.
Time.
That's
I mean,
true.
That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
Fighting room at the 30. And finally taken down at the 36-yard line. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So from the 36 now, first and 10. A final shot before half for Allen. Steps away to his left. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far, as we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach? Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. And they've got it. They recovered it. Wait, hang on now, though. There's a penalty flag down. Well, they were a little too excited to get the football, touched it before it went 10 yards.
And that's so difficult, isn't it? Because sometimes it can just take a bad hop and veer into your lane or into your body. In this case, though, they touched it before 10. Illegal touching is the call.
But now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
We sit in quarter number three out in Seattle, a second and 10 now. Throwing again, Allen. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he's got this down to the 35. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
A gain of 14. First down, Bill.
From the gun, it's Allen. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. 10 more for him on that one. He's been a busy man. It's a first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Back of the end zone. Could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete.
Another attempt, another incompletion. And when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long gain or make people miss.
Allen hit. He lost the football. And the Seahawks have recovered.
Well, let's be frank. You hate the fumble at the end of the play. But prior to that, I liked a lot of what was going on. Tucks it down, takes off, picks up good yardage. But in that portion of the field, that close to the sideline,
step out.
Yeah, either get down or get out of bounds. Take care of the ball.
Yeah, he had the yards, but then the mistake. To throw is Wilson. Following the fumble recovery, he'll throw. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. Russell Wilson now with 4 touchdown passes on the afternoon. And the Seahawks are able to stretch that lead out a bit further.
Well, this is exactly where I expect teams to take a shot. Right after a turnover, you count on the defense being a little bit jumbled coming out on the field, maybe catch them back on their heels, and that's exactly what they did there. They threw it downfield and really created a big play.
Yeah, you said jumbled. They were the definition of jumbled defensively. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone. And the fake extra point works to extend their lead by 2. And the Bills are going to recover. And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it, it was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that, just that the normal outcome actually came to play. Analytics will tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers, aren't you?
All about the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. He lost six there on the first down play.
Well, we saw a lot of negative plays that resulted in plenty of lost yardage in the first half, and that trend is continuing here.
A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target. But he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
Going deep for Diggs. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Shaquille Griffin with a pick. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. On fourth down, that turned out like a punt. Maybe he was better defensively there just to knock it down.
And you know they go over those situations. All right, fourth down, where's the ball? Where would we get the ball? But instinct takes over, and when it's in the air, they just go and get it. So it's hard to get on him for intercepting it, but the smart play would have been what you suggested. Knock it down and take over in a deeper position.
After the interception, here's Wilson. And he'll go down in the end zone. Down goes Wilson. It's a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to 6. I'm a former defender. Oh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on, come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass, and it finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Josh Allen, very athletic at 6'5", showing the versatility, picking up the first on the scramble. Play action. Now it's Allen. And Allen going to be intercepted for the third time. Picked off by Demaryius Randle.
She's been one mistake after another on the offensive side of the ball. That's now 3 interceptions to go along with. Two fumbles for him, and if you're going to turn the ball over five times in a game, your chances to win have to be about 100-1, and it's not looking good for him here.
So first and 10, and if they score.
This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in her. Eating blood across it where the blood thinner. Juice stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter what we ate for dinner. So I had to drink it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah.
I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drip. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
My goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you could do, I could do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought, yeah.
I buy like 23. Won't fall again and I put that on me, yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve, yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Come for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here.
Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Bust down, but my wrist turned to talk. talk a lot of yeah. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, ducking 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I'm turning knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay,
for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe with a cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay, yeah,
yeah. Can I hit that?
Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Want to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go.
No, I can't go.
And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step.
You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage, the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle, pockets LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be greatest of all times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah,
don't play with it, baby.
Say yo, so what you gon' do?
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money.
Let's go.
You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag. Falcons, I just made a play in the red zone, going strong. Watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback.
Ooh.
Shaking bait, make a play just like a quarterback.
Ooh.
We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunts. Call me Ty, girl. Hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money.
Let's go.
You ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm going to touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole life, running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake. Play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunts. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. With them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong. Watch me shaking bait.
Let's go.
Riding on it, yeah. More action in
the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their coke cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Done told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing.
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, young.
Hey, I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the hub team and we riding on it.
Up in my pocket, I don't want parts of your wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Nah, that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. Ooh, I'm a mess, but I'm a it's not a finesse. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, bought it, young. Hey, I don't know no better, I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that shaky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks.
Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chests coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All in all, my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Up sky high while I'm rocking Air Forces. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm a snake. Got a new press, those and the J's in a way. Got a new brace, watch where they don't take time. I pull up on a hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made it about a million and I'm only 19. I see.
look at my way. They say I'm a chosen one, see it in my face. Get this one and I'm holding on, I can't be replaced. I just take a shift when it's split. We on track for the win, celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Take a shift when it's split. We on track for the win, celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me, got a brand new visor, yeah. Your friend's smart, but my butt's wiser, yeah. Get the job.
Coverage of the NFL has us at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. This is what it looked like just a moment ago in the heart of New Orleans. Folks, there's no place for this noise to go in the Superdome. It is loud, and these fans are ready for football as their Saints get ready to do battle with the Seattle Seahawks. Fielded near the back of the end zone, and they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. He's going to be met and dropped behind the line.
Calvin Jenkins on the tackle. Tackle made back at the 22-yard line.
A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Here's Rashad Penny, first carry for the former San Diego State Aztec. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30.
On a second and long, it's really nice to see an offense that has enough confidence to run the football in that situation. I think that goes back to their practice and game planning. They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even in a long-distance situation, they can still run the football and gain enough yardage to put themselves in a good spot on third down.
And he is going to have a Seahawks first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First down, Seattle, 16 yards the gain there. Oh, the option, here's Wilson. He's got a first down and then some inside the 40. A good pickup there, 21 yards. And this, I mean, it's certainly something to watch out for. He is not afraid to call his own number on plays like that, and here he takes it for good yardage.
And we know this defense prepared all week for this.
Look at this, middle of the field, a breakaway. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. Rashad Penny. 33 yards, and the Seahawks have taken a first quarter lead, and this will give the Seahawks a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Seahawks 7, Saints nothing.
And for the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Fielded near the back back of the end zone. And no return for Montgomery. Bring it out to the 25.
25-yard line.
So Bree's going to lead the Saints up here, first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. A first carry now. This is Alvin Kamara. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. A minimal gain as we tick down inside of a minute remaining in the opening quarter.
It's second and 8.
From the 27, Breeze. That's complete to his running back, Kamara. And he'll get to the 29-yard line, brought down there. It'll be a pickup of just 2, and that'll make it third down. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Score Seahawks 7, Saints nothing.
Catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. And here comes throw number 1 for the backup QB. Catch made. This is Emmanuel Sanders. And he is going to have a Saints first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 40-yard line.
They go play fake, and it's Hill. Oh, going for Sanders downfield, and that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Forced out to his left. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. It's Quentin Dunbar with a pick. Turn stops just a few yards shy of midfield. They'll spot the ball at the 47-yard line.
What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. On 2nd down, here's Penny. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with 3rd and 1.
Jenkins on the tackle. It's a gain of 4, and it's 3rd down.
2 minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter, 7-0 ball game.
A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
On third and one, Wilson. That's complete to Disley, the tight end. It inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. The defense surrenders a 13-yard pass play there on third and one. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. From the gun, it's Wilson. And he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime.
At the 16-yard
line. They only got a yard out of that last completion, and that makes this second and 9. Wilson will throw again, being chased out left. The rushing numbers for Wilson, maybe down from earlier in his career, but he's still a threat to go, showing it there, picking up the first down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
Wilson operating from the gun, and he's got it, caught in the end zone for the Seahawk touchdown. Russell Wilson on target to DK Metcalf, and the Seahawks add on to their lead.
And that's certainly an important score right there, because they gave themselves a two-score cushion heading towards halftime. Now you got to force the other team out of their comfort zone, and it changes the way you approach the second half as well. How you want to do things on offense, and your defense feels much better too, having that lead.
And it's good to make it 14-0.
Makes the score Seahawks 14, Saints nothing. Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Breeze now on first down. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. From the 26, they'll line up on second and 4.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up second and 4.
The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. Four receivers now, three to the right, one to the left. Second down and 4. From the gun, it's Breeze. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. Johnson was the intended receiver, and it's third down.
brings up third down and four.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
Saints take over first and 10 at their own 16-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try to get things settled down a little bit.
At the 17-yard line.
Looking to throw again on second down. Breeze. And heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish. But you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing, they're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
And he is in for a Seattle touchdown. Russell Wilson, 27 yards. And the Seahawks capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six.
Nothing. Jason Myers.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership.
Sorts of time left in this game, and you'd like to be able to say take it one play at a time. But the truth is, they're probably going to have to hit on a few big plays in the passing game to close this gap, and that's a good start right there.
So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it first and 10. only need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. Working from the gun, it's Breeze. Incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. Again, they'll throw with Breeze. Left side here to Sanders.
Breeze.
It's a pickup of 12, and that'll set up a third down.
12 yards on the pickup. It's now third and 3.
Breeze going to try and throw on third down.
Looks like another empty possession here, partner, and I don't think with 3 scores down in the third quarter, they can truly afford any more the rest of the way.
No, especially the way their offense is sputtering. I think you're exactly right. They got to find some answers quickly. Still just the third quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth. Deep going. It's Winston. Dancing to his left. He can run for it, and he will. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And it'll be a turnover on downs. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And now you've got the clock winding down here in the third quarter. Your 3 scores to the good. What's your approach on this drive?
Too early to fully commit to playing the clock game. Yet at the same time, you're also not going pell-mell like you would in 2-minute offense. This is what NFL offenses call 4-minute football. Take the clock out of the game a little bit, wind it down, but at the same time, keep advancing the ball down the field.
Back now here live in New Orleans. A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their guys trail big here to begin quarter number 4. First down carry, and he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Big Sheldon Rankins there to bring him down.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to small up the ball carrier.
Escaping the pressure right. Here as he's taken down. Cameron Jordan so tough to block as he gets in there to record the sack. Wilson of the Seahawks looking for something big following the sack. It's third and long here. Well, that was second long. Now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
That one good for only 6, and it leaves him with a fourth down.
They dialed up the screen pass on third down, and for a second it looked like it was all going to come together, and they had a chance to pick up a first down, but the defense got there and finished it off.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Seahawk football as we march toward a conclusion. They've got a fourth down here in a game that looks to have been decided already. Out of the gun, here's Wilson, flushed out right, and he's got his man on strike, complete, and they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. Wow, first and goal, and defensively all they can do is shake their heads. Not only did they allow the conversion, but a big play as well. And they'll indeed take a knee.
He kept it in his hands and tried to push it across the goal line himself, but the defensive front wouldn't allow him to do so, bringing up second down and a bit farther.
So they're backed up to the 3-yard line, second and goal. And they will take a knee here.
Well, that's going to bring up a big call now because he's unable to make the play himself on second down. Now you just have to wonder, will they keep the ball in his hands on third down?
Kick it and go. Kick it and take it and go.
With a stiff arm, spin move and zones. Go. Off the sideline, a touchdown, I put on a show.
Kick it and go.
I had to kick off.
I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Hey, I don't be with him, he's so basic. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'ma slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pull it up with the whole squad, are you ready to told y'all that you better be running? I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Suck it if y'all in denial. I get the chip on him and I bust out the south side. It's that Vigo de Gallo.
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Dumb, hey.
I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Up in my pocket, I don't want parts to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a it's all a finesse. Ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body.
Dumb, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dogs. Way back then, you could claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the little girl miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Need a light year just to catch my buzz. Need right here just to catch my car. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't. The bad. What's heart to a guy with cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a fuck about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Cain, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibi splash. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, right? I don't got time. I could it's all too. We're talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a fuck about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up an item you choose. Many ties in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution modern day execution. Think I knew the solution. Maybe not, should I do it? Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a fuck about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through standing. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking and bait.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. Championship, get him out of here. I just got a set like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bait, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bait.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens across the border.
Hold up. You know I'ma touchdown with the set. Run up the whole line, run it back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through standing. Call me tired, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that sack of flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bait.
Let's go.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing. Talking, it was comical. Pull up in your city for the evening, what you trying to do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you're missing, but you're gonna get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you're at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I ought to go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. And she fucking tricked. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself a stink. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz with this pink stuff. Here's going to tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't feel me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the 70. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag. I'm about to get in the bag.
Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that C.
Dead boy on the beat, so you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. One to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go.
No, I can't go.
No, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more. Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait. Jugging on the main stage. Put the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. 6 figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see what your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
We'll be right back.
This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at CenturyLink Field in Seattle, Washington. This crowd, as we've come to expect in recent years, as loud as any in the NFL, and they get even louder when their Seahawks are introduced. We're ready for football as the Seahawks get set to do battle with the Baltimore Ravens.
Justin Tucker in to kick off for Baltimore.
Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from Seattle. Returnable for Dorsett. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Set on the return. The Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Let's
They begin with a run by Penny. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards, picking up the first.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy is setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and putting the defense back on its heels.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. And now the Raven defense going to call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Wilson going to fake the give and keep it himself. That one good for 14 and a Seahawk first.
But I tell you, there is no antidote for speed, even at the quarterback position, as he keeps it himself and turns it into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react. Even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL, they're still a little bit in disbelief and realize, oh my goodness, he's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield at that point.
And now the Ravens are going to take another timeout. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. From the shotgun, Wilson. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in close, got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
A throw complete to Dorsett, and he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 35. It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new set of downs. So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 35-yard line. Now Wilson, option right, and he'll be taken down at the 34. Only a yard on the keeper, and it'll be second down.
Not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
Still nine remaining on second down. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. And my goodness, they're now out of timeouts here in this first quarter. Second and nine. Operating from the gun, Wilson, and he finds Penny. Wilson, a gain of four on the play, and all of a sudden here, it's third down.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it can turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
From the gun on third down, Wilson. And he finds a man. It's Olsen. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
At the 5-yard line.
They go back to the ground now with Penny. And the Seahawks are going to have a first and goal. It's some good running there. Gets them down to about the 2-yard line. Knock it on the door. No score after one on EA Sports. Second down and goal. Wilson, end zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Philip Dorsett there to make the grab. And the Seahawks take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. And this will give the Seahawks a 7-0 lead.
Makes the score Seahawks 7, Ravens nothing. For Seattle.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And Thomas just going to hold on to this one. It's a touchback.
Their own 25-yard line.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now, first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Out of the gun, he'll throw. Buying time to his left. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way in for a Ravens touchdown. Hollywood Marquise Brown. 75 yards, and the Ravens are an extra point away from tying the football game. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2.
That ties the game at 7. Justin Tucker to kick off for Baltimore.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Returnable for Dorsett. And not much happening on the return as he'll get this to about the 23.
Take over first and 10.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. And that last touchdown drive they had very balanced. How key is that balance?
It's huge because most of the time when we talk about balance is run, pass, almost 50-50. But most of the times when you talk to offensive coaches, they say balance is we do what we want when we want to. And that means that they're ahead of the defense, keeping them on their heels.
Yeah, they imposed their will on that last drive. Wilson leaves this one with Penny. And if there was a lane there, it closed up quickly as he stopped for no gain. Second down.
They're on the stop.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? So a jump there defensively.
And it's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
After the encroachment penalty, here's second and 5. From the gun, Wilson, flush to his right. That's into the hands of his tight end, Will Disley. And he'll be out of bounds, just shy of the 40. Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first?
Running their plays over and over during the week can often get robotic for an offense, but on game day, they can often flow smoothly, as that one just did.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Operating from the gun, Wilson. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
Another Seahawks. First and 10 at the 26-yard line.
They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. We've hit the two-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up, it's 7. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. On first and 10, it's Wilson, eluding the pressure right. He finds his man, the tight end Olsen. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. Call that a very strong gain of 24. Of bodies, and I think they held him out. They did. Call it no gain, and it's going to be second and goal.
Leads to second.
So stuffed from the 2, now what?
You know me pretty well. What do you think I want here?
Play action?
Definitely. Let him get outside and create, and if he has to run it, he has a little bit more space.
Another shot from the 1 on second and goal.
Will said he's going to keep it.
What a play!
And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Russell Wilson keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Seahawks have taken the lead.
I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive because it was his arm that got his team down to that point. but his legs that finished the deal. Give him credit for making it happen.
So now a two-point conversion attempt coming for Wilson and the Seahawks. Now Wilson, from the gun, he'll throw. And this is going to be caught. It's good. And that extends their lead by two more.
15, Ravens 7. Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. Set at the line for this next drive. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. One play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was fairly easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here.
At the 25-yard line.
Complete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. To throw again. Jackson steps away to his left. Now he's going to go up top over the middle. And that is incomplete. 16 seconds now on the clock.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield, because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot. It fell incomplete.
On 3rd down, Jackson. It's caught by Mark Ingram. And they worked this well upfield across the 45. That 3rd down conversion, good for 23.
3 yards. And the Raven first.
And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
The Ravens set to receive the football, trailing here as we resume action in the third quarter. Taken about 7 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Take over 1st and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
That's the reason we ball for. Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. The throw there finding its way to Boyle. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one covers 29 yards. 1st down. Steps away. He'll try and run it. Past the 20. Brought in left side by Sneed. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. A big play that time for the Ravens. 43 yards. Escaping the pressure right. Got a man, it's caught for a Ravens touchdown. Willie Snead. There to make the grab. And now the Ravens, they're just a two-point conversion away from tying this up. John Harbaugh thought about it, and now his guys are going to go for the two-point conversion. Jackson will throw again. Forced out to his left. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They made the decision to go for two. They didn't get it. They remained down by 2 points. Should they have kicked it there?
Third quarter, I'm okay with it. Maybe first or second, you don't? I don't know. What do you think?
Yeah, I keep coming back to, I don't like to chase a lot of points.
Yeah.
But I also don't know what kicking an extra point being down one does for me.
The Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, well,
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. From the gun, Wilson. And he'll take this from 147-yard line to the other. A gain of 6.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
They'll run with Penny here out of the shotgun. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
But they're certainly not neglecting their run duties as well as they ate up the blockers in front and allowed the secondary to get home.
The Ravens bring out an extra defensive back here on third. Operating from the gun, Wilson. He's got Lockett. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Back now in Seattle, Washington. It's been a good one so far, just a 2-point game here as we get set for quarter number 4. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will take this one in for the Seattle touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead. Nice job of polishing off that drive, but all the credit there goes to that play prior.
Yeah, it certainly does, because after that big play, I think resistance almost felt futile at that point, didn't it? And the very next play, they come right back, quick, fast, and in a hurry, and put it in the end zone.
And it is good, and the lead will swell to 9.
Makes the score Seahawks 22, Ravens 13.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And Thomas just going to hold on to this one. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Set at the line for this next drive. And the script really is flipped for them. The momentum on the other sideline, and now they have to try and battle back from a 2-score deficit. A pass there over the middle to start things out. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. So that'll back him up five. Set him back five.
Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit, let me feel myself a little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha matcha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Another look this gorgeous? How did you even come in existence? Hey, how did you just appear out in an instance? You got me all driven, rev on my pistons. I wonder if she like the stick shift. Hey, count a four and make a wish.
Wish.
I wish.
What?
That shorty keep it lit. Cause if I shoot my shot, I won't miss. No backboard. Got a sound of light swish.
Go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Hey, hey.
She don't know that I can patient. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't fail. For the evening, what you trying to do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you miss them, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need Jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I oughta go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can patient. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. And she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteem. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz. What this pink stuff is? Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't felt me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag. I'm about to get in the. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put 100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. I finally starting to realize, never give up and coexist. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, I don't got time. I could alter. We're talking about your brother protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher.
You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, based off the item you choose.
Many ties in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Why the rush up with nothing, why the rush up with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution modern day execution, think I know the solution. Maybe not, should I do it? Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel it rushing?
you get down with.